Hi friends, welcome to the channel Health Tricks and Tips in English, the best pregnancy centric channel. Almost every pregnant woman experiences a very common problem of white discharge during the second trimester. There are many possible causes for this discharge. Some are normal and harmless. However, some requires special attention. The number one reason is leucorrhea. Leucorrhea is a thick white discharge with a smell. It is made up of the secretions from the cervix and the vagina. It is very much common to the pregnant woman during the second trimester. It is almost like the same type of discharge a woman have during her periods, with the difference that the leucorrhea is a bit thicker and it comes out in more amount. The production of estrogen hormones increases in pregnant women, and as a result the blood flow to the vagina increases, and so more mucus is produced from your cervix glands, and this comes out of your vagina as a white discharge with a kind of a mild smell. Leucorrhea is not at all harmful. It is beneficial for the health of the baby. Leucorrhea maintains a balance of helpful bacteria in the birth canal and the vaginal area. The second reason could be the yeast infection. How a pregnant lady can identify that it is a yeast infection? If she is feeling itching and a burning sensation while urinating, and she is also feeling that the thick discharge is coming out, it is probably a yeast infection. Yeast infection is also a common problem, but it increases during the time of pregnancy. Due to the hormonal changes during the pregnancy, the pH balance gets disrupted, and that causes the yeast infection in the ladies. Yeast infection, like leucorrhea, is also not harmful and doesn't harm your baby. It is not at all dangerous. The third probable cause for the white discharge could be STI, that is sexually transmitted infections. STI could be bacterial or viral infection that is transmitted through genital or other kind of sex. The discharge that is caused by STI is usually white and yellow, and the smell is very foul. Pregnant women also experience pain while urinating when she is having the discharge due to STI. This type of discharge is definitely harmful to your baby and it requires an immediate attention. So if you experience such kind of discharge, consult your doctor as soon as possible. Fourth cause for the discharge is bacterial vaginosis. During pregnancy, there is an imbalance of bacteria existing in a woman's vagina area. This imbalance of bacteria is very fatal and it could lead to the prenatal birth, and sometimes it is also a cause of miscarriage. And again, this requires a special attention. You need to see your doctor whenever you are feeling that this is happening to you. So whensoever a pregnant woman is experiencing such type of discharge, she need to understand whether she has experienced also a smell into it, and if she is also having pain while urinating, and if these symptoms are coming to her, she needs an immediate consultation from her gynecologist. So friends, this was all about the causes for the white discharge during pregnancy. Hope you have liked the informative video. Kindly press the like button if you liked it. Kindly share it to the people who you think that this information need to be sent across. And if you are visiting my channel first time and still you have not subscribed to it, kindly do so. Also, do not forget to hit the bell icon so that you get the notifications of further video releases on time. Thanks for watching this video. Stay happy, stay healthy.